Wars. So that's what we're calling the room at Space Wars. As you can see, it was inspired by this, which room?
Star Wars!
So tonight, we're going to introduce to you our chief architect, Ms. Architect Mark Sia.
Mark, where are you, Mark?
He's the one who created this amazing room with all the selfie-worthy areas and all the gadgets and gizmos all around. So he's going to be touring you around all the areas of the room. This is Mark. And then he's going to show you the sound effects and all the nice things about the room. So everybody just follow Mark.
So good evening. So this is our newest room. So Space Wars. So once you enter, balik tayo doon. You can actually all the props you can get, you can wear if you want to use it for a costume or entertainment. So those ones you can actually take and borrow. So this portion will be our infinity floor. So it's actually designed like around 3 inches deep, so somehow it appears infinity.
It's like it's never ending. Come on, show it.
You can step there. It's safe, ma.
It's very safe. It's very safe.
It's not that deep.
Don't worry.
It just doesn't end, so it won't fall. You won't get hurt as it ever ends.
Oh, wow. So this is one of the features of the and then Mark.
We also have lightsabers, battle ready lightsabers. So you can actually hit somebody and it won't break. So there's the cockpit. It's an operable cockpit. Operable in a way that the circuit can control this one. Move it up. Move it up and down. It's only on one side now, so only the captain gets to control the ship. And all the lights are operable, you can on off the lights.
It's gonna crash!
Oh, killer!
Take pictures, go ahead.
Hey.
So it's designed as if you're in space, so everything around you is open to the sky or to the space. This is the corridor going towards the cockpit. So the room is around 100 square meters. For parties, you're up to 1,000 for 5 hours. For parties. Yes, for our young break. So I believe it's around 1,000.
Hey, mommy.
The highlight of the Star Wars, the bubbling jacuzzi.
First, my power back.